not live to see your glory.
Alexander, there's a letter for you from South Carolina.
But I will gladly join the fight.
It's from John Lawrence. I'll read it later.
No, it's not.
And when our children tell our story,
will you read it?
They'll tell the story of tonight.
On Tuesday, the 27th, Lieutenant Colonel John Lawrence was killed in a gunfight against British troops in South Carolina. These troops had not yet received word from Yorktown that the war was over. He is buried here until his family can send for his remains. As you may know, Lieutenant Colonel Lawrence was engaged in recruiting 3,000 men for the 1st all-black military regiment. The surviving members of this regiment have been returned to their masters.
Tomorrow there'll be more of us.
Alexander, are you all right?
I have so much work to do.